What's going on, y'all? Back up in here again. I know it's been a minute. But, you know, really, it ain't like my, you know, channel gets much activity on it anyway. I don't take this YouTube stuff seriously like that. But I just got a, I don't know if you want to call it a rant or whatever, but I just, you know what I'm saying, got to get some off my chest about a certain topic that's been, you know, flowing through a lot of the rap music that I've been hearing lately for a minute. You know what I'm saying? This whole shit about popping Molly. You know, now I ain't done no research on it. I've just been going off of hearsay, but from what I've been hearing, I mean, for one, if it's coming out of a rapper's mouth about popping something other than popping pussy, but you know, I know it can't be good. But it's just that, as far as I know, with Molly, you know, I think it's like ecstasy along with bath salts and cocaine and shit. But I mean, that's just what I heard. I ain't done no research on it yet or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But I just know it's some bad shit. And, you know, all these rappers out here, from Lil Wayne to Trinidad James to Rick Ross, you know, the list goes on and on. These dudes up here, you know, talking about, you know, popping Molly and shit, and girls talking about, you know, influencing girls to pop Molly and get loose and shit and getting fucked every which way, you know what I'm saying? It's just ridiculous, man. Ain't shit cool about being no damn crackhead. You know what I'm saying? It's ridiculous. It's like we just out here, you know, embracing the ignorant shit. You know what I'm saying? And niggas and females are actually out here doing this shit. You know what I'm saying? And some of them are dying from doing that shit. And I just don't understand it. I just don't get it and shit. You know what I'm saying? One person dies from the shit, other motherfuckers are like, damn, give me that shit that he had. You know, let me get some of that shit. And it's just like, you know what I'm saying, just logical thinking and common sense is just damn near out the window nowadays with a lot of folks. Mainly us with black folks, you know what I'm saying? It's just ridiculous. It's like we embracing the shit, all the bad shit, we embrace that. You know what I'm saying? All the ignorant shit. And it's just ridiculous. But I can, you know what I'm saying, I can see why, because they sell that shit, and that's what sells records. All the negative shit sells records. Sex and violence is what sells here in America and shit. So it's just damn ridiculous, because a lot of the youth, a lot of the young kids and shit are getting listening to all these songs on the damn radio, and they going out, seeking out, finding this damn stuff. And you know, they getting messed up from it too. You know, it's like, just crazy, man. Shit, because I got a 3-year-old daughter, and I'm like damn near like don't even want her hearing no type of damn music if it's just classical elevator music and shit coming up through life. Because the music is just damn terrible with all that shit. I mean, back when I was coming up in the 90s, it was just about weed and niggas selling dope. But it wasn't about, you know what I'm saying, niggas snorting dope now and getting twisted off of every damn thing else. It's done gotten really damn ridiculous with the music. But like I said, it's the damn industry, man. It's just that they want to push that shit on the minority youth, because it keeps them fucked up and deaf, dumb, and blind and shit. So it's ridiculous though, man. But you know what I'm saying, if anybody sees this, stay the fuck away from that Molly shit. It ain't good for you. You know what I'm saying? Nope, I ain't ever seen it. I ain't ever been around it. But I know that shit is bad for you. So just leave that shit alone. So that was just my little rant about that. Or whatever. But you know what I'm saying? Guess I'll just holler at y'all later. Peace.